vehicle crash on the ICC. It happened around 1:30 a.m. this morning. Montgomery County Fire and Rescue say the car was overturned and the driver was trapped in the vehicle. The crash blocked some lanes. The driver was transported to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. And we're